Hello and welcome to my channel. My name is Sandy and today I'm going to show you how to make hash browns at home. And as always, don't forget to subscribe, share and like. So first thing first, we're going to peel the potatoes. And if you're using my method, please be careful not to slice your fingers. Once we've peeled the potatoes, I'm going to go ahead and grate it. I'm using two massive potatoes today. Once it's grated, we will add it into a bowl and add lots and lots of water to give it a wash and also to get rid of the starchiness of the potatoes. After draining the potatoes, I added it into a kitchen towel and I squeezed the remaining water out of it. I added oil to the pan and then I steam the potatoes for about 5 minutes and then I seasoned it with a teaspoon of black pepper, half a teaspoon of garlic powder and a pinch of salt. And I added 2 tablespoons of flour and 3/4 of cheddar cheese. After mixing it together, I then shaped the hash brown to my preferred shape. Once you have shaped it to your preference, it is time to fry it. So we'll put it in an oil for about 5 minutes on each side until it goes golden brown. And then that is it. I hope you've enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe, share, and like, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!